Mike Pompeo was deeply intertwined with this network of anti-Muslim organizations. They have fairly innocuous sounding names, like the American Islamic Forum for Democracy, the Middle East Forum, the Investigative Project on Terrorism. Those sound like things that I might be for, but if you really take a look at what they do, they preach intolerance.